Okay. So apparently, I mean, my dad's name is Ian. Okay. My dad's name is Ian. And he's in a wheelchair. And he has the medicine so he can step. Now we're gonna respond.
Hopefully
it will work. And we're going to respond.
Put your head there. I need to sit there.
Okay.
Sit up and sit there, but move your feet.
My daddy.
No, the video is there. Keep talking.
Oh, so we're taking the medicine and Anzuli's Mooty. So he's taking it. So,
he's
taking it. We're gonna tie it if it works. If it doesn't work, we're gonna say don't waste your money if it doesn't work. And if it works, we're gonna say it worked, you can try and use it. Then my dad's talking now.
Okay, can I talk now?
Yeah.
This is, oh, my daughter finds that this is basically a before video. Mostly it's for myself, but I also want to be able to share and help the rest of the FA community and try establish if this is snake oil, if it's actually gonna help us, or if it's beneficial. Obviously, the other people who have been on it, they claim me certain things, but it can't be verified because there's no before video of them. So these videos I think it's tomorrow, being able to walk. But at that stage, when I was 2 years into my wheelchair, I could still walk and stand like that. So I don't know which was previously. So hopefully this will be able to, show you if I have any improvement. I think a big thing you might notice is my talking. My talking improves. And the other things that might improve, but that you can't really see on video, like circulation and so on. I've got my report from my neuro, which was done about 2 weeks ago, on nerve activity and muscle simulation and so on. And then in 6 months' time, when I come back, we can compare the two reports. I also have a test from my homeopath. She puts me on a scale machine, and that shows quite a lot of nerve activity and heavy metals in the body and so on. The guy who developed this Mooty, it's called RENS H. The guy who developed it says FA is caused by heavy metal mercury poisoning, basically. If this works, then it what's the right word? It doesn't qualify. It verifies his claims. Actually, you distracted me. I will put other videos up of me jumping and so on, and you can get a sense of my ability and so on. These videos of me with my daughter when she was about a year old. So you can get a sense of where I'm starting from, having the base point and where I'm going. It's not very scientific, I'm afraid, but it's a supplement, it's not drugs or anything. So I don't think it will be under research any time. It's also not developed in the States, which would have to go through the FDA and so on. I'm sure Europe's got the equivalent, but I think because it's a supplement, doesn't need to go through that kind of test. Yeah, that's all. Thank you, people. Bye.
Thank you, people. Also, my mom's name is Louise. My puppy's name is Gia. And my other dog's name is Kella. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you for watching the video. Bye. Let's go.
Switch off.
I don't know how to switch
it. Push that.